change any of our plans.
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gavagnani, and Egypt is ours!
Oh, shit.
Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
This is flailing retard.
Let this queen die.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origin. Alright. The Way of Gibeoni. Speak with Cleopatra in that place. Heraklion. She will be at her palace. Alright. Nice hint. I like it.
I'm coming. Ah, look who has returned. Bayek of Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion, city of wine, women, whatever a magi like you desires and deserves.
To the queen.
Bayek, you arrive at an opportune time.
Cleopatra.
So she has a British accent that's kind of throwing me off.
The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order can't be.
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to the afterlife where he belongs, not. Ah. I like you, Cleopatra. But the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Magi to all of Egypt. Follow me. We have a gift.
Speaking of Magi, any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day now. To unite against the Order and change the land.
I did see a lot on my hunt that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bayek. The two new names, the Jekyll and the Scorpion, are within my brother's inner circle. We believe they are the ones behind the attempt on my life.
An attempt on your life? By your brother's Philakes?
Hard to tell. A Gabignani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong. I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian, and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order, and has a proxy here named Venator.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
Oof.
Fautour! Just kill me already, you coward!
Oof.
Here is your gift. He is in the Order of Ancients, like Septimius. Found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
My brother Septimius killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit giving is my job.
I just fucked those twins up, Venator!
Enough for you. I will press him for more information. I suggest you visit the brothel in town.
Yes. Go dig through this Dionysian town and unearth the plot against us.
Shit.
Septimius is in town.
Okay, so there's the jackal and the scorpion. So, I mean, there's one in the middle, or there's only the two left? There's gonna be one in the middle right here, or something like that. Oh my god, make that stop forever.
Ah, a true warrior. I have a discount for... Wait. You're not with the Gabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Magi.
Whoa. Magis used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for, then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Magi working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak or anything else with them, Magi. Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them,
hmm? Yeah. Yeah.
You wanted to speak to us?
I'm looking for a Gabignani named Venator.
Shh! Do not say that name!
He's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again.
Yeah.
Anubis, this place has been busy. Venator does not work alone. Target practice on Cleopatra. Venator is training his Gabinianis for an assassination. Wine casks. This doesn't smell like wine, though. Oil in wine casks. Enough oil to burn down the whole city. Lutes, lipstick, and scented oils. While women of the street here. And Roman regalia. Odd. Seems Venator wants his men to mix well. My gods. A crafty plan. One of the men is posing as a woman. Must be to infiltrate the palace. posing as wine merchants. They will dock and set a fire to cause a panic. With an archer ready to pick off the queen in the confusion, somewhere high. Venator, more than just one of Septimius' dogs. You have your own puppets within the Order. I have to find them before they strike.
Oh, dude. First, he's the biggest threat.
This area is off limits.
Climb on up here. Oh, I thought I was gonna push him off, to be honest with you, did that. Got a little leaf. There you go. He's closer. Alright, so there's a lamplighter and the infiltrator. Ew, the woman, the man dresses a woman.
How do I look? Later on, I plan on playing the lute for the queen.
Yeah. Alexis!
He was an imposter. A Roman man who wants to kill the queen. I am doing you a favor.
How do I look? Yeah.
Can we return to the proper? Let's leave
here. Lamas! Pulas!
Big guy trying to fire arrows at me. He's done. All right. Let's go to the palace. I like her guards. Her guards look cool.
Aya, my love.
Bayek.
Ah, you smell of the sea.
The high seas have taken me for some time, but now I'm yours.
Damn! Did she just break an arrow with her arm?
I am wounded, Aya! Protect the queen! Aya! I am wounded! Protect the queen!
I'm coming!
I got this, my love.
I'm
There he is.
Your queen is an unworthy bitch.
That is no way to talk about a goddess.
If you are a guardian of Egypt, the country will surely be dead in moments.
Keep talking. You'll soon find yourself without a head.
Did you stop by the broth and see my handiwork?
Your intimidation is sad. Come, let me give your car a break.
You fool to all. You think you can change any of our plans?
You will soon be dead. That is change enough for me.
Death to Cleo! We are the Gavagnani, and Egypt is ours!
Oh, shit.
Hurrah! My warriors were thwarted, but I shall not be.
This is flailing retard.
Let this queen die. The only dignity she has left is death.
If death requires dignity, then allow me to decorate. For you are the most decorated official.
You're done. Just flailing all over the damn floor.
For your brother, Septimius.
Hey, old man. Oh, are you injured?
Just a flesh wound.
I am fine. Nothing hurts anymore. My mind is a riot. All I have is that I am pushed further. One more attempt to snuff me out.
My queen, rest and remember.
I do not need rest. This civil war is no closer to ending. I need a fucking throne. My throne rots in the hands of my brother.
Why do British people sound so much better when they swear?
Instruct Foxidus to prepare ship. We head to meet Pompey. My last resort. You two go ahead and tell him we're coming.
Yes, my queen. Bayek, if we don't get to Pompey first, Septimius might. Appears those Gavignani's left us a felucca. Kind of them. Septimius is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Pothinus?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Foxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after. This country is at civil war, one simply cannot deny it. Everywhere is misery.
I love you, Aya. And we are Medjay. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She's the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But what are you of now?
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. We're getting familiar with rotten flesh.
Are those bodies?
Gods. The Nile will run red for many moons.
Osiris will be busy. These are Romans.
None of Ptolemy's naked iadets?
No.
An unceremony.
Oh. This dude's dead.
Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Damn. This game ain't pulling any punches, man. That dude straight up had a spear through his decapitated body. There he is. Jimmy, are you good? Buddy. Jimmy, talk to me, man. Alright.